Like most potential franchise starters, Five Nights at Freddy's life on the big screen will likely be determined by its box office performance. The video game adaptation was made for a mid-sized budget of $25 million. Therefore, it won't have to make much money to be declared a success. There are no official projections yet, though an opening weekend within the $20 to $40 million range seems likely. Considering its name recognition, grossing $100 million worldwide is also a possibility.